Beginning with one of the quickest tries in rugby league history, a fumble by Batley's Mike Booth, and a try for Castleford's Tawera Nikau, time just 8 seconds. Castleford didn't really have things their own way, though they did run in 6 tries, and Batley had a player sent off, Andy Williams here, for the high tackle. But Castleford went on to win 36 points to 12, the best try of the lot scored by Graham Steadman. He's scored in every match so far.